Baquet is marketing term used on cars built in the United States in the 1920s and 1930s. It is also suggested that the term baquet was to describe the two-seat Tipo Casa racing version of the Alfa 24 HP.